New couple alert, Harry Styles and Kesha. Whoa, 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 whoa. Not sure how I feel about this one, so let's take a couple steps back and talk it out. I'm your host, Chelsea Briggs, coming to you from Hollywood, and you're watching the Hollywire Hot Minute. Wait, what? Is this for real? It just feels so darn wrong. Kesha, who's 26, recently told UK Magazine Now that she thinks Harry, who's 19, is pretty cute. And despite their 7-year age difference, the two have been getting to know each other via text messages. More specifically, this past weekend, Kesha joked with MTV that she wouldn't mind taking things to the next level with the boy bander, saying, "We've been texting here and there, no sexting, not yet. Maybe he can be my cougar bait. It could be really fun." Whoa, crazy, right? Out of all the oddball couples in Hollywood, I have to admit, did not see this one coming like at all. Now, there's been no comment from Harry on the possible romance, but we do know he likes his older women. So if anything, out of this whole friendship, the text exchange, maybe we could get like a One Direction Kesha collab. What would that even sound like? You asked for it, so I always deliver. Here's a little mashup. Take a look slash listen, yo. Living hard just like we should. Don't care who's watching when we tearing it up, you know. I'm gonna find ya. I'm gonna get you, get you, get you, get you one way or another. Serious question, Harry and Kesha, match made in heaven or absolutely not at all? Hey, let me know your honest opinions. Be honest, be serious. It's a serious topic. Dish in the comment section below. And while you're at it, you guys, subscribe to Hollywire TV because we put out videos 5 days a week and we're fun. And also like and fave this video while you're at it. For Hollywire.com, I'm Chelsea Briggs and I'll catch you on the flip side. Back it up, back it up, back it up, back it in, let it begin. How does that song go? Jump, jump around, jump, jump, back up, back it in, let it begin. Back up, back it in, let it begin. Remember this one? Back it up, back it in. Remember everyone used to do this one, like in the 90s? Jump, 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 jump around, jump, 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 jump. Not sure how I feel about this one. Let's take a couple steps back and talk. I'm out of breath.
Too much dancing.
Too much jumping around.